most people don't know about butterflies is that they're actually really fast. So if you see one and it notices you, you're gonna have a really hard time catching it.
So it's a program that's run by a group called Monarch Watch out of the University of Kansas, and they have citizen scientists all over the United States that volunteer their time to go out and put tags on the monarchs. And this way that allows us to hopefully track some of them along the way south, but also to see what proportion of the tagged butterflies end up in central Mexico.
The monarch butterfly was officially designated as endangered by the International Union for Conservation of Nature.
The reason, what I understand, is why they're going endangered is just because of habitat loss. Monarchs actually lay their eggs on the common milkweed plant, so if they don't have that, they're not able to reproduce.
It is no small feat to catch these butterflies. If they're gonna survive this thousand, many thousands of miles, many hundreds of miles journey south, they have to be pretty robust flyers. But after capturing the butterfly, we have these aerial nets here that are with really, really kind of delicate fabric so it doesn't damage the butterflies. Take them out, and then we have these small plastic tags from Monarch Watch that we attach to the hind wing of the butterfly. And then it's as simple as that. We ID them as male or female, and then we send them on their way.
Coming to Smithsonian-Mason School of Conservation, we're exposed to so many different people who are experts in their field. And as someone who is interested in GIS stuff, there's a whole GIS lab here, and I got to meet with some of them and even do research with some. So it set me up like really nicely. Now I have people that I know, and they're helping talk to me about like future opportunities that I want to do or like where I want to go to school in the future. So it's really nice.
Monarch. Hey, Monarch! Somebody get a net! Perfect timing.